looking for out of his quarterbacks here in Tampa.
Yeah, he's hit machine-like. That's what he'd like to see more of from Trask. He's got a receiver, but it's picked off. Throw was a little bit late, and the Steelers get a takeaway. Trenton Thompson ran in front of the intended target.
You could see what he was seeing here. The receiver is wide open, but Trenton Thompson really comes out of nowhere. Free safety to dip underneath that curl route. See, he had 42 feet. Dave Moore had it.